But let's first talk about fist drill. This is probably the most advanced drill on the board. If you're a beginner, this is gonna be pretty difficult, but give it a shot. You basically swim butterfly with your hands in fists. This really focuses on reducing the surface area of your hand. You might be thinking, why would I do that? Butterfly is hard enough. Why do you want me to have less surface area? And the reason for that is simple. We're focused on the early vertical forearm, the high elbow catch. If you think about butterfly as two freestyle strokes at the same time, it's really not, but it's similar in the concept of having an early vertical forearm, and you don't want your arm to just slide under the surface and not catch any water. In freestyle, we have rotational momentum. In butterfly, it's a short axis stroke. The pull pattern ends up being a little bit different, but fundamentally, you're going for that early vertical forearm and maintaining that catch for as long as possible through the stroke.